What's up, guys? Today is June 10th, and I just finished my last final of this semester, man. It has been rough. Ever since this pandemic happened, it's been rough out here. So, since I finished my last final, and it's pretty goddamn hot outside, I hit up Brian Newton, and I told him, let's have a pool day. He said, let's do it. We haven't seen each other in a couple months, probably 3 to 4 months already, ever since this pandemic happened, so... Man, I can't wait to hit that pool. It's gonna be so fucking cool in there. Oh, it's gonna be so relaxing. Can't wait. So I'm gonna hit up the stores real quick, get some snacks, get some few things, and I'll be right back. So enjoy this vlog, guys.
Pardon the technical difficulties. Some days I just don't feel it. Some days I want my days to pass right by and change my spirits. Yo, hating made me feel it. If it do not make me happy.
What's up, guys? Today's the first day of summer for us. So,
basically.
So, it's pretty hot outside. So, we're enjoying this pool and enjoy these cinematics.
1, 2, 3. Jumping off the porch like mom's not home. Tell me why the best things feel so wrong.
What's up, guys? We just finished our swim. It's time for a quick early dinner, late lunch, I'm pretty sure. Get some grubs.
Oh, man. We haven't had that place in a long time. So we were talking about, like, oh, when we go out, finally do something. We're like, we need to go there.
Dude, it's like, crazy. It's been so
long.
We can
taste it right now. It's been so long. 3 months since the virus. Beginning of the virus, right?
Yeah, it's been like 3-4 months, man. We haven't seen each other for that long, like I said.
Every day we've just been playing Call of Duty, just on Warzone. I know.
But it's kind of good to catch up, so.
Yeah.
We're going to get dressed real quick, and we'll take you guys for a run.
We're going to go eat this place where we haven't ate in such a long, long time. They have like the best food there could be in Claremont. Like, oh, man, it's really good.
Their specialty is pasta, in my opinion.
Yeah.
Their pasta is fucking good.
I get the chicken with balsamic and pasta, and oh, man, excellent. Like, when you eat this stuff, like, an hour later, like, you burp and, like, you can taste the balsamic sauce. It's bomb.
Can't wait. And then we got the news that Disneyland's reopening.
Oh, yeah, July 17th?
July 17th.
Oh, my God.
That shit's fucking crazy to believe. Man, so... We're both Disneyland fanatics, so we can't wait to go back.
Finally go back in some way.
And okay, I'm so happy about that. But yeah, we'll show you what Groves looks like real quick. So wait until that happens. So good to be back.
Yeah, it was really good, honestly. To finally be back out and about in some way, in some manner, like, is amazing.
I know.
We've been wanting to eat. Oh, go ahead.
It's just like, it's crazy how far we became from like March and April, how bad it was, and May.
We honestly, I think all of us at this point didn't expect it to get like this. I mean, I remember when this whole thing first happened, I'm like, oh, you know, it won't come here, right?
Yeah.
We're like, oh, you know, and then...
And then dining in wasn't an option for a long time.
Yeah.
Dining in was just an option like recently, like probably like in June, late May.
And there, and like, oh, it's just, there's like no words I can... really explain right now how awesome this feels right now. I know it's not 100% the same. It doesn't feel the same like it once did, but it's awesome to be back like,
somewhat normal.
Yeah,
it's crazy because we've been inside the house like besides
coronavirus
going to like groceries or food for like three months.
My only out and about was either work, home, and grocery stores.
That's it.
That was it.
Nothing was open. The mall just recently opened up.
Yeah.
And then finding out Disneyland is reopening.
Disneyland. Yeah, I heard about that. That's some good
news. That's crazy. That's like one of the biggest like.
Well, you told me that he was on his phone. I was just like, no way. I saw that his phone. I'm like, no way. Like, I was just.
It's hard to believe.
Hard to believe. Yeah. It's just amazing.
But then again, we did take a lot of things for granted when the pandemic didn't even happen at all. We were moving too fast. Man, honestly, we didn't take advantage of all this stuff.
And then speaking yesterday, we're playing Call of Duty, and you know, we're watching our old videos, and
oh man, it's crazy.
I feel like it hit us in a way like we
took everything for granted. Yeah. We took everything for granted.
When we finally go back to that spot, I don't know. It's just,
all the times we've been out, like we haven't really appreciated that much.
Yeah,
until something gets taken away, like
like legit, how it did for 3 months. Yeah.
Like the world was taken away from us, basically.
The only way we were able to communicate was
FaceTime
and Call of Duty at nighttime.
That's it.
Yeah, I mean, I I've been working through all this, so it's been kind of weird.
And we lived not too close to each other before.
I was across the street from him. We were neighbors.
But now it's like he lives in Pomona, I live in La Puente. It's a drive to see each other, especially with this pandemic. It's not a good thing to be traveling every single day.
Like as long as we can make sure to check, there's not a whole lot of crowds of people right now. Even though we were able to go back, but I'm sure
it's a Wednesday. So right now it's a Wednesday, and we're about to eat out in a restaurant, and there's no one here. Like legit,
no one here.
It's just us. Ooh, our food's ready.
They just trying to dismiss it. They keep twisting up my words, shawty. Got me stuck right in the third, shawty. All day, all night, I worry, shawty like. Shawty like.
Shawty like. What's up, guys? We just finished eating. So I forgot to record a lookbook for that unboxing I did. If you want to watch that unboxing, link is in the description. It's pretty good. It's my first unboxing, so I didn't know how it went. But tell me how it looks in the comments. But yeah, we just got done filming it. But I want to say thanks to Brian, man. Like without him, like this channel is nothing for us. Like this channel is legit nothing. Like he helps me direct a lot of stuff. But most of the time, like it's so much fun if he helps films and stuff like that. So yeah, so if you want to say thanks to this guy right here, man. He's done a lot.
We appreciate all the views and all that too, so that really helps a lot for us to go out there and do what we do.
You know, we don't even care about the views really. It's just,
yeah,
it's like we're just doing it for fun.
Doing it for fun and just have people, you know, it's cool to see people watch our stuff.
I know, and people liking it too, so
yeah.
Appreciate you guys.
All that matters.
But yeah, so if you want to watch that on lookbook/unboxing video, link is in the description. I'll put a little small preview right here. All right, so what's up, guys? We bought Baby Yodas at Target, and this is how they look. So don't make fun of us. We love, what's it called?
Star Wars so much.
So, here's our Baby Yodas. They're gonna speak for a little bit, so here you go.
Oh my god, doesn't Homer have a small dick? Yes, he does. Man, that shit's small as fuck.
Alright, I don't know what they said. They probably said something rude because they fucking hate us because we've been taking pictures of them all fucking day. So, if they said something inappropriate, sorry. Okay? Just look at this, guys.
Mother Nature at its
fucking
finest.
Look at this, guys, man. This is like a really great way to end it.
Take for granted.
Like, my god.
Dude. Look at this. It's like...
has been, honestly... really good. We haven't
done anything. It's been
3 to 4 months
now. Stay home order, and right now it feels good just to do everything, and you know, in a safety way, but like just to be out finally. And look at the sky. It's like summer. It's basically summer.
I know. Yeah. Just got done with school, and this is a really good first day of summer. Really, it's a really it's a good way to start off. Yeah, it's honestly a good way to start off. This guy off is pretty late now.
Yeah,
We got 21 choices. If you don't know what 21 choices is, it's like frozen yogurt. They mix it up. It's just like Cold Stone, but to me it's better. But it's getting late. It's about to be 11, so I need to drop him off.
This place is really good though. It's like they have non-dairy. They have like everything's like
organic.
Organic.
Oh, it's so good. Don't mind the mess in the back because we did a lot of photo shoots and video shoots as well. But I don't know if it's the last time I'm gonna see him because we're gonna be really busy.
Yeah, basically right now I look terrible. This is my quarantine hair. I need a haircut badly, so one of these next couple of videos there's gonna be a video about me getting a haircut. I need it badly. I look bad right now.
So we're not gonna see each other anytime soon. My birthday is coming up, so I'm pretty sure I'm gonna do stuff with my family first and then with my friends
that week. Yeah,
so probably the next time we're gonna see each other is probably like 3 weeks from now, and I was pretty happy that we saw each other, honestly.
Yeah, it was cool. Yeah, it's been a while. Like, this whole thing has been crazy, and we finally was able to do something, so.
I know. We haven't seen each other again, like, for 3 or 4 months, and, man, I actually kind of miss this guy a lot. And actually seeing him in person is, like, even better.
So it's not the same when we're talking over a camera, FaceTime, or...
Yeah, I know. It doesn't feel the same.
Yeah.
But, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Until next time, we out.
Yep.
Tell me why I cry when I feel it. Tell me why.